tricks. You have lost the one advantage of my youth. You killed a black man at midnight just for talking to your daughter. And you made his wife your mistress, and you left them without water. And the sheets you wore upon your face was the sheets your children slept on. But it's against the law to pray in school. You say we beat the Russians to the moon. I say you shot our children to the moon. We're all halfway across the ocean now in a war that's not our own. And whilst we're winning this, we're gonna lose this one at home. That the only way to bring about some peace is to sacrifice those children and kill all our enemies. Politicians, you make those speeches, but the newsmen will take their notes. They will exaggerate false issues before they shut it down our throats. Is it really up to them then if our country sink or float? Or is that just coincidence? You promise to make my life just a little less like jail. If I promise to make MP3s, you can download them by email. I put that bit in myself. I am an citizen, God we trust, but it's against the law to pray in school. You say we beat the Russians to the moon, and I say you starve children. So you say all men are equal, maybe all men are brothers. Why are the men more equal than the others? Do not ask me for answers, I've only found one. A man leaves his darkness when he follows the sun.